Are they the new Bill Walsh and Joe Montana?